Ghetto Hood Terror 774 Ghetto Hood Terror back at you again with another video. Back at you again today. Straight from the kitchen with the tea. But this one's gonna be called What Your Girl Doing in These Streets, okay? What Your Girl Doing in These Streets. Let me burn this sage. Get this energy right up in here. Burn this sage. Gotta get this energy right up in here. Ancestors, speak to me. Ancestors, angels, spirits, guys, what this helper trying to hide? This skank hole trying to hide out here in these streets. What you trying to hide from you? Been tell your brother what your girl trying to hide from you, okay? She out here living foul, I'm telling you. Let me find out. I ain't gonna say it yet, but let me do this reading. Clear this air. Yeah. My bun right, get my lock pedal bun right. I did this myself. Need no beautician. Kitchen beautician, baby. Tea straight from the kitchen. Beautician straight from the kitchen. Myself. I am my own beautician, okay? Let me get this fight this blunt up. Before I start this video, let me start this blunt up. Get my camera right. Just help the spirits talk to me better. Spirits love this. Spirit give me to the raw. When I smoke this, this is Ghetto Hood Tarot 774. Ghetto Hood God is coming at you. Spirit, speak to me. What the hell out here doing in these streets? See what she's doing out here in these streets. See what she's doing. Blunt out right quick. Take a sip. Ghetto Hood Tarot, baby. See what the hell doing out here in these streets. She living fast. Fill that on. Six of Cups. Six of Cups. I mean, she got some choices out here. Yeah, she got some choices, baby. She got six niggas, six cups, baby. That means she got six niggas out here in these streets. She got six of them. She got sugar daddy, baby daddy, trick, boyfriend, side nigga, and a play brother. She got all this. Six of cups, baby. Girl living five, I'm telling you. Yeah, she got six of them things, baby. Ooh wee, girl living foul, I'm telling you. Could be Aquarius. See that star card coming out here. Secrets coming out. What's being healing? Need some healing. Three of coins, baby. That means it's a triangle. Love triangle, baby. That means she got you caught up in a love triangle. More than a love triangle. She could be dealing with a Leo. It's been king of Style, since you could be dealing with a Aries, a fire sign, Sagittarius, Scorpio. Fire sign, Sagittarius, Leo, and Aries. Your girl ain't living fire. She got some fire. That fight the king of Style might mean she got burnt. Somebody burnt out here in these streets. She got an STD too, baby. You gotta watch out. You better go to the health department and check yourself out, okay? Shaniqua, Pygmisha. Dominisha. I'm telling you, she out here living foul. Dustiana, little Dustiana. I'm telling you, she out here living foul. I'm telling you, the Six of Cups out here. She got all kind of niggas. You better go to the health department. Ooh, baby, she getting your money. She said she after your money. Now the coin, she want that money from that king. She want that money, baby, from that king. That means she out here playing like she pregnant. I see a baby. She pregnant, huh? But I'm telling you like this. You are not the father, baby. You are not the father. You need to go on Maury. You are not the father. This could be any of them niggas babies out here. It could be any of these men babies out here, okay? Could be anybody, baby. Anybody. You need to go on Maury, baby. Get you a DNA test. I hear some names coming out. I hear Steve. Larry. Spirit, speak to me. Speak to me. I hear Jeffrey. Marcus. Larry. And that plumber that was coming over, baby. He was doing more than fixing them pipes, baby. He was doing something else with her. Your girl living foul out here in these streets. Your girl living foul. You come get a reading from me now. Ghetto Hood Terror 774. Get a reading from me. Call your girl up, get you a read, baby. So you can know what's going on out here in these streets. Because your girl living foul, I'm telling you. Call me, give me a call now, hit my cash out. Gonna be $2.50 per read, baby, because I'm gonna give you the tea. The tea straight from the kitchen, baby. The tea straight from the kitchen. I'm gonna tell you what's going on with your girl. Your girl living foul. Girl, a little psycho out here in these streets. I'm telling you, she out here busting it. Busting it wide open. She a little busting, baby, but she ain't just busting it for you. She busting it for everybody. And that ain't your baby. That ain't your baby. Ooh, Queen of Cups reverse. Baby, that ain't your baby. You thought that was your Queen of Cups reverse, baby. That ain't your baby. Thought that was your sweet little lady. Oh, nah, that's a treacherous heifer right there. That ain't no sweet little lady right there. That ain't no sweet little lady. That's a treacherous heifer. Call Ghetto Hood Terror 774. Hit my cash app. That'd be $2.50 per read. Because I got to get this money in order you to get this information, okay? I got to get this information out to you, okay? Let me hit my blunt. Because, baby, I'm telling you, you're going to have to hit you a blunt and some liquor when you get through find out what this heifer bringing to you. She bring you back another nigga, baby. Mm-hmm. Some STD and some more. I'm telling you. Ghetto Hood Terror 774. Hit your girl up.